A Queensland town has achieved an astonishing milestone, more than 20 days as one of the hottest places on earth.
In the southeast, the record-breaking heatwave has returned with a vengeance, and authorities are warning the worst is yet to come.
It's been horribly hot.
If you hate the heat, spare a thought for the people of Julia Creek.
We sort of try to get out, we get up very early, we do our jobs, sort of hopefully back around the house around 9.
Today is the 22nd day in a row the town has hit 40 degrees.
I think we've been averaging about 45 every day.
In the southeast, yesterday's break from the heat gone. Brisbane notching 33 degrees, Amberley 39, Birdsville roasting to 46.2. It didn't quite melt records like it did on Wednesday. At Cunnamulla, 46.2, the hottest day since 1956. 43.8 at Charleville, its top temperature in 79 years. Records also tumbling for Dalby, Roma and Applethorpe.
Mate, it's probably in the early to mid-30s at the moment, but we're staring down the barrel of another 40-degree day today.
In Chinchilla, the country caller Harry Clark says those out of the city need the scorching weather to break into rain.
Until we get rain, this heat's just going to be more and more debilitating for crop farmers. You know, when it gets too hot, you can scorch crops.
According to the bomb, the hot and sticky weather is sticking around. It's unlikely we'll see a cool reprieve until the middle of next week.
Fire dangers will increase as average temperatures soar to 11 degrees above average in some areas.
Birdsville is expected to increase their temperatures in the coming days with an approaching trough, reaching up to 47 degrees.
Getting to a watering hole, any watering hole, not a bad idea. Rob Morrison, Nine News.
Our weather expert Luke Bradnam joins us now from Burleigh. Luke, doesn't look too bad there. Just how hot can we expect it to get this weekend?
Well, we're going to see temps way up above average again, Lofty, the entire weekend. Here on the Gold Coast, temps around 31, 32 degrees. For the city, we'll see temps 33 degrees both Saturday and Sunday. But again, it's those western suburbs that's really going to feel the brunt of this heatwave. 37 tomorrow for Ipswich and up over 40 again on Sunday. Do have some good news. Just heard about the cool change heading our way. When it arrives, we're going to see the temps in Ipswich drop around 12 degrees and also the possibility of some rain heading our way early next week as well. We do have a severe thunderstorm in place for southeast Queensland as we go to air tonight. Not much chance of seeing any rain here on the Gold Coast, but we have a look at the radar. It's mainly around the Granite Belt at the moment. Oakey seeing a small cell move through their neck of the woods as we go to air, and there is a chance and possibility of seeing some smaller cells appear later tonight around southeast Queensland. So we'll keep our eye on that, and guys, we'll have details on the all-important cool change a little later in the bulletin.
Thanks, Luke.